Good morning, Crawfoys. Today we have the LED light tracing to be shown, and I'll just plug it on. So this is the LED light, as you can see. On this, we'll be putting the paper that you would like to trace. So a picture which I have already drawn first, but still we are going to do it. Then a blank A4 size paper. I've taken A4 size paper, and it's particularly thin, and that we're going to clip it up so that it doesn't move. All right, now we require pencil. We can take any pencil, HB pencil. I've taken the graphite pencil, and also the 4 number size HB pencil. So we can choose any one. And we can trace any design. So this is and now it is coming out nicely. As we can see, so we're going to not going to draw the whole picture, but except that you can see whatever image you are drawing. Okay. can also improvise a little bit. So you can see that picture, it's very clear, and I have just drawn the image, but I have only taken the side of the picture, concentrating on the small puppy. So we can go and paint that. Okay, all right. Now this is what we have done. This is what we have to paint now. Taken few of the pens with me. Just a black and white sketch. You can also do with color with any other pen, but I've taken a black. So this is the picture that we have just drawn, and yeah, so it is ready. So this is the way we can sketch it using the lead light drawing tracing paper. Instead of the paper, you can use the electric one because we cannot stand with the image with the natural light. Sometimes it's not there, and that's why I have taken this tracing light. Alright then, so we have sketched one image, and now we go to sketch another image, and that's going to be next week. So thank you very much for watching me and watching Glitter Creation Prize, and we'll come back to you again.